Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us for this evening's performance at the Millennium Stage. Tonight we present the American Youth Philharmonic Orchestra's Chamber Ensemble Program. Here to introduce the performance tonight is Claire Eichhorn, the clarinetist for the Ensemble da Camera of Washington. Please welcome her to the stage.
Good evening. Welcome to the American Youth Philharmonic Orchestra Chamber Music Program's second performance on the Millennium Stage. We are honored to be here. I'm Claire Eichhorn, the director of the Chamber Program and clarinetist of the Ensemble da Camera of Washington. Together with Ricardo Cincinnatus, the assistant concertmaster of the National Symphony Orchestra and violinist of our ensemble, and pianist Anna Balakirskaya, we have had the pleasure to mentor these talented musicians throughout the year. Yesterday, these young artists put on a fabulous performance at the Lyceum in Alexandria, and today, they will each perform one movement of the works they have prepared. I'm thrilled to say our program is funded in part by a grant from the National Endowment for the Arts, and this year, they have increased our funding by 50%. We are very grateful for their support. Enjoy our performance, and thank you for coming.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.